10 people that look exactly like cartoons. Carl from Up has a doppelganger, but in the body of a real person. Both of them have a squarish appearance. This random guy can perfectly impersonate Alfredo Linguini from the film Ratatouille. Look at how identical their eyes, hair, and especially nose are. Now, all he needs is to find a little rat who knows how to cook. The girl on the left resembles Mother Gothel from Tangled, who has the same flawless skin and curly smooth hair. From the picture itself, you can easily infer that Linda Hunt is the real-life version of Edna Mode from The Incredibles. They both share the same hairstyle, fashion sense, and sassy look. This girl's slender build, thin pink lips, and pale skin made her the carbon copy of Elsa from the movie Frozen. This lady shares the physical appearance of Consuela from Family Guy. It looks as if Consuela just jumped out of a cartoon into our world. Bill Murray is an American actor who looks exactly the same as Papa Smurf, especially with that red hat and white beard. This guy's sandy blonde hair, long face, and overall appearance give off the same aura as Shaggy Rogers from Scooby-Doo. The person on the left is often associated with Jasmine, a Disney character, because of her royalty-like beauty, long black hair, and brown skin.